Welcome to Graton Resort and Casino. This week, I'm staying in a two-bay corner suite on the top floor. If you're in the mood for gambling, you came to the right channel. Let's go downstairs and test our luck.
All right, Dynasty Link, Koi Riches, double Koi Riches. Give you $5 to spin. Let's see if we can get some coin riches. Just need six of those coins to get some money. Some sevens would be good, I think. $5, okay. Some more sevens would be good. Oh, okay, that's $30. I'll take more sevens. Sevens. All right, they're $60. Looks like I got a... I don't know how that worked out, but somehow it can. Just need a nice little miner. Or a mini. Anything. It's $5. It's $10. Chance. All right, well, that'll do. Like 22x. A little backup spin here. Do two more. Alright. I'll do one more. Decent amount of sevens. I mean, it looked good. Come on, spin. Nope. 2x there. $20. Anything at all? Here we go. Just kidding. Some sevens again.
Thank you for visiting Graton Resort and Casino, where everyone's safety is our ultimate priority. Please be advised, guests are required to wear face masks while standing or moving throughout the casino and resort.
So I'll go right back. Still $17 worth of kings and aces, I think. That's a lot of buffalo. $24 worth of queens coming out of nowhere. Come on, wheel bonus. Teasing me. Nothing. Oh, there we go. There's something. This Elks lineup. Oh, $5. $16 worth of Elks. Okay, and Kings. Missed that Cougar. Love me some Cougar. Not happening. Good wheel. No. Wheel teasing today. Little something. And some Eagles. What do we got for Eagles? It's actually not bad. $30. Oh, wheel. Oh. Some Buffalo. Three more. Some nines. Yeah, there it went. Stopped right by. Alright, well, I'd have to try more Buffalo. Buffalo. Wheels coming by, but teasing. Oh, there we go. That'll do. Those Buffalo. Just need to hit the ground and we're good to go. Alright, a little mini bonus. Let's see if we can get a 10x. Multiplier? I think we get a multiplier. Yes, we do. Alright. 10x would be nice. No pressure, 10x. 4x is fine. Yeah, that's fine. Alright. Just need to get that super times 10 and we'd be 9 grand richer. Kinda hard to get those equal ones though. Maybe a major? Another mini. I think we get to spin again though. Spin one more time here. Hopefully many more times. Come on, something with an eagle. Major? Oh. Major would have been nice too. Alright. Let's see if we can get something going with 15 games. Hopefully some re-triggers. It's a good start. Just need 2 coins to re-trigger. There we go. Maybe a third coin. A third coin. There we go. Nice. need to pay some money now. Anything at all. Some cougars. Just need a bunch of buffalo to line up. Halfway through almost. $24 there, not bad. It's queen, some tens, okay. Retrigger? Ten more to go. Too shabby. It's 30x, maybe a little more. $16 worth of eagles.
Buffalo!
Some buffalo. Other bonus would be cool. Enough buffalo for now.
I was smoking sevens thinking, yeah, I'll do a couple spins, but then I realized it's $24 a spin. $27 a spin. So I'm gonna do one spin. And just hope it gives me money. Oh, and it did. Wow. 3x the sevens is 90. Wow. 10x. Well, that was perfect timing for me.
All right.
I'm gonna do one more backup spin. Just in case.
I keep the good times going, I always say. Some sevens. Something. Seven. Oh, what a tease. Oh, no. Three spins. Halfway there, on spins. Not bad. Nothing. Close. Maybe. More coins. Not enough coins. Two more coins would have done it. Let's need three. Nope. Or three spins. Not getting anywhere here. Try a couple $10 spins. Maybe it wants to give me money. Nope. But it's good at teasing. Just need three spins.
sevens behind that 2x. It's 10 bucks. Just doesn't want to hit. Plenty of shitty sevens. These coins are just laughable. Spins. Alright, that looked like it would have paid more. One coins are spin. No. Alright, some more sevens. Not enough sevens. Lucky 88 credits left, but not so lucky. Just need three spins. Try a 10 cent a nine here. Just need six coins still. Three spins. Finally. Of course, it has to be on my smallest bet and the smaller denomination, but let's see what this thing's got for us. I'm guessing coins would be good. I have no idea. Dynasty lock feature has arrived on a smaller bet. Damn it. It's betting larger earlier, but maybe something big will come. A mini bonus, a minor bonus. All be nice. Alright. staying alive. Come on, miner. Last chance. Takes its sweet time. Alright, alright, $65. Got it. Well, that was mildly amusing. Alright, $65.
If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and click that bell so you'll get immediate notifications when I release a new video. To see me hit more big wins, click on this. To see the full 2-bay corner suite tour, click on this.